very few things will hold forever. And it is kind of deeply optimistic to think there's more.
I agree.
There's more behind the next door. There's more behind the next person. There's more behind the next theory, the next discovery, the next iteration. Like that's an ultimately fundamentally optimistic position and worldview, is that there's more. Oh my God, there's more. You know?
I agree.